Komarov finding Nelson. Neat little move there as Vanacek stepped out on the angle. Sherry going one-on-one. Here's a penalty call coming up. Both referees, Sutherland and Walsh, with right arms raised.
Yep, it's going to be a hit by Komarov that sends him to the box. And
Lars Eller's in trouble, huh?
Yes, he is.
Damn.
And the training staff is coming out. We'll see what they deem this to be, a minor or a major, as Eller's being looked over there by Serby there, the training staff and the trainer of the Caps. Here it is along the wall. Definite crunching hit to the back. This could be a 5-minute major, Joe. Not only the outcome, but it was an unsuspecting player. And there it is. It's a boarding call, 5 minutes. But as you know now in the NHL, I like this rule that they will look at it via video to confirm that it's going to be deemed a 5-minute major penalty.
Lars Eller woozy, making his way to the tunnel. You can see the replay showed his head hitting the glass. Quiet room situation after this hit.
And this is right, and this is the right call. It's a 5-minute major, as I suspected. So you wanted a power play, Joe. You're getting an extended power play. Barry Trotz wants an explanation.